If I may, I'd like to take a second. We lost, actually, he reminded me just now, we lost the great Frank Sinatra Jr. just a couple of nights, so I'd like to give him a big round of applause. He's done so much in music that a lot of people didn't get to hear because of his father, unfortunately, but he's a marvelous musician. He will be missed very much. We'd like to do a song that was actually written in Chicago by a wonderful man named Bart Howard. And Bobby recorded this actually before Sinatra recorded it, and didn't make quite a hit. It came out just a couple years too early, I think.
Thank you very much. Thank you.